The shark attack happened in what is commonly known as the Red Triangle. It stretches from Bodega Bay out to the Farallon Islands down to Point Sur. Since 1899, there have been 32 reported shark attacks in the waters along Monterey and Santa Cruz counties. According to the Shark Research Institute, nearly half of those attacks have happened since 2006. Today's attack is not included in those numbers.